president tapes his conversations with people because he's such a people person. Alrighty, everyone. On the first floor of the White House are the formal rooms of state, which are open to the public. This is the blue room, where the president goes when he's feeling sad and blue. Next, we have the red room, where the president meets with commies and pinko liberals. And finally, the president's secret war room, the sneaky room.
In the sneaky, 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 sneaky room. In the sneaky, 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 sneaky room. Where the spies plant bombs and the world goes boom. In the sneaky, 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 sneaky room.
You know, Abe, maybe I should grow a beard. A little facial hair might make me look cuddlier. I think that the people would like that.
And this is the Oval Office.
Huh?
As you can see, it is oval in shape and devoid of any sharp corners that could possibly injure a guilt-stricken, melancholy president. And here we have President Nixon, also known by his nickname Tricky Dick, which of course he uses when he performs as a magician.
What in the name of Alger Hiss is going on? Who let you people in here?
Whoa, creepy vibes. You're freaking me out, man. Why don't you just go with the flow?
Who are these people?
I'm a little teapot, short and stout.
Give me that.
But I love karaoke. Don't you, mister?
Carry who? Now let me make this perfectly clear. I want to ship you all out of here right now.
Heck no, we won't go. Heck no, we won't go. Heck no, we won't go.
Look, I'm a very busy man and I don't have time for...
Hello, Russia! What?
Hey, Mr. President!
We're conducting a poll. Is your refrigerator running?
Duh.
Then you better go catch it!
What kind of capitalist trick is this?
Ha!
Give me that. Just don't touch anything.
You mean like this?
No! Abort Red Delta. I repeat, abort Red Delta. Abe? What have I done to deserve all this abuse?
Please note, children, that President Nixon is talking to a painting of the 16th President of the United States, Abraham Lincoln.
Honest, Dick, we've got to stop meeting like this.
Hi-o!
But, Abe, what can I do?
I know what you can do, mister. Change Big Fat Baby.
Looks like Ike. When was the last time this kid had a fresh diaper?
Remember when John Hancock signed the Declaration of Independence?
July 4th, 1776?
Same day.
Oh, my. No! Keep your hands off that. Do you realize how important this tape is? It'll prove I knew nothing about the Watergate break-in. Just listen to this.
Oh, yes. You're correct, sir. Absolutely. 1, 2. Here's Dickie. Hi-o!
Far out recordage, dude.
Peace now.
What have you kids done? You've recorded over the tapes!
Was that a bad thing?
You've ruined me!
Okay, people. I think the tour's about over. We're walking.
How could you do this to me? I'll erase you!
And we're running. We're fleeing. We're out of here.
And so on August 9th, 1974, before Congress could impeach him...
I quit!
Due to the Watergate scandal and its cover-up, Richard Nixon became the first president to resign from office.
Rest and relaxation at last.
And here we are in San Clemente, home of ex-president Nixon.
You won't have Nixon to kick around anymore.
Don't worry. We'll find someone else. Like the new president, Gerald Ford.
Wipe out.